Did you know the camel's hump isn't used to store water? It does, in fact, store fat. When food is scarce, the camel uses it as nourishment. They consume vast quantities of water, up to 20 gallons at a time. This water is kept in the animal's bloodstream.